lot of people ask. Will people come out to walk? And knowing what I know about our community, if it's just coming together and we have a little bit of food, a little bit of community building spirit, I knew people would come out. As we came together year after year, we walked to empower Asian American communities. That is why we named the walk TEA.
Together, empowering Asian.
TEA.
Together,
empowering Asian. TEA.
We count. Yes, we count. Now tell me why we are walking here together today. We count. Tell me again.
We count. We count. We count.
We count.
So why do you walk?
I walk to promote Asian.
To empower the Asian community!
To represent the Philippines, baby!
This is my third time. I walk because I love it, basically, because this is something that is good for our community.
We are out of the United States, and we are one person in the Asian, and we are out of the United States.
I walk for Asian American Pride to show everybody that we count. We're here. We're important to the community, and you know we should, you know, have the power in number.
Power in numbers.
Power in numbers.
Why do you walk?
I walk because I want to count.
We all count. I'm wanting to walk so that we can all come together and say we count. We count here in Georgia.
I walk because I didn't know that there were so many Asian people in Georgia.
I walk because I'm so proud of the diversity that Atlanta has, its ethnicities and communities.
Why do you walk?
Well, I walk to help galvanize the Asian community. We are one of the fastest growing communities here in the Atlanta area, and I think that we need to make sure that individually we are letting our voice be heard. If we, each one of us speaks up, then as a group, then we can be heard as a group better.
I walk because I volunteer.
Hey, I'm here to support the T-Walk by CPACS.
CPACS! Woo!
I walk because I feel, you know, be together with all CPACS, all my Asians.
Yeah! So how do you walk?
Sound.
Drumming.
Supporting our Asian family,
multiculturalism. We're a part of a multicultural sorority, so we just want to make sure that we support other cultures besides our own.
I walk because I love my people, and I'm very proud of being Asian American. Why walk?
Why do you walk?
I walk for all those who can or too scared to walk.
Because we are all one people.
I want to be seen. I want them to know that we here, we existing, and I want to be counted.
Together we empowering Asian Americans.